Hey guys, this is Jessica with Boeing Communications. I'm here in Johnson Space Center at the Space Vehicle Mock-Up Facility. And right behind me is our Boeing CST-100 Starliner Mock-Up Trainer. This is where our crew trains for their upcoming mission. And inside we have Celena Dopart. She's our Human Factors Systems Engineer, which means everything our astronauts touch inside that vehicle, she's responsible for. And we also have our Boeing astronaut, Chris Ferguson. They're in there right now training for how to do a docking scenario with cameras and tablets. So let's go in and take a look.
You know, one of the hardest things to do, it's easy to look at a camera that's pointed out a forward window. What's hard to do is determine exactly where that camera's pointed. So the Greek folks at Boeing have come up with a way to sort of align the camera so we know exactly where it's pointed.
And now we need to make sure that our Samsung tablet is talking back to the camera. So in the bottom right, that little speech bubble almost thing, very bottom right, yep. Underneath the image, there's the live view on off. If you hit that, it should start getting some views.
Oh, cool.
Inception. So, so this basically will be up inside that hatch. There's the different zoom images, those four boxes on the right. And that will give you the different overlay views.
Yep.
So how often do you guys get together and do this?
Not enough.
It's like, they think like I do, which couldn't get any better than that.
And I like to tell people that my job is to pretend to be an astronaut. We get to play pretend kind of and help come up with solutions.
This is actually how most of our procedures are going to be accessed, is on these Samsung tablets. So this saves us a ton of weight because we don't have to carry all that paper.
So you guys, this is really great. Thanks for letting us in here. You know, we're really excited to see you fly, Chris, later this year. And we really hope that all you folks at home watching us are going to come and join us at Kennedy Space Center.
We look forward to it too. The whole team.